where the blue car is. The one with the bright blue car and the box. Dave thinks it's that one, but I'm not sure. I thought it was that one over there. A bit further down.
I thought the one next door to him didn't have a
fork
in it.
Yeah, I might have put one on there, but it was quite a while ago.
After 90 yards, bare left, hill and lane. Bare left.
Bingo was his name-o.
turn right, Gate Farm Lane.
Thank you.
trolls just want to have fun.
Something about this room, isn't there?
Oh, that's what you put.
fun land closer this weekend. It's been closed off there. They've changed it to be 4 to 4 in a week. Thunderworld closes on Monday. They brought it forward a week. So it's supposed to be next Sunday. Yeah. Obviously not getting so many people there.
Thunderworld,
yeah, closes down, isn't it? They've just put some new rides out because a lot of their rides have gone off to other funfairs. So that brings other rides in.
After 350 yards, turn right, A35. 100 yards, cross the roundabout, second exit, 835, Fort Morecambe Lake. Cross the roundabout.
sir. I'm definitely so hilly and crumble. I don't understand why you put camera, speed cameras on hills when they know people's got to try and get up a hill. Oh, that me? Is that me?
Yeah.
Why must I put the arm on the post? I must have put the arm on. I didn't realise I'd put the arm on it. It does look like that. No, I don't know. Probably scared of something.
Yeah, I'm probably scared to push it in front of
the camera. Why is it going to put my arm on it?
They're probably like, what have I done? Bloody idiot. What have I done?
There's a lot of traffic coming in the arena, isn't there? It's because he's trying to climb up the hill, isn't it?
After 400 yards, cross the roundabout, third exit, B3157, towards Burton Bredstock.
We go the other way to Weymouth. It's taking me down the B road.
Cross the roundabout, third exit, B3157, towards Burton Bredstock.
Might miss off a lot of the traffic this way. So it's towards Weymouth. So this is that's Westport over my eyes. Look at the coast of the way to Case rate to avoid all traffic. I'm just on the sand. isn't the A45, it's the B road.
The B road, John.
I came off, I missed it in traffic. That's it the other way.
Down the
B road. I took the less traffic. A coastal route.
That's not making a wide word turn. That is not making a
wide
turn.
This gets one of the villagers. Yeah, by goodness, it's going to call the villagers. There goes along the coast. And it's cut down to 5 minutes on time as well. It's all fog getting parts down there. Yeah. Labour when he went to Bristol from Spain. They flamed me out. They flew over this bit and Exeter and Torquay and here. That's the main. Driving on the pavement, was he parking? That one, that one. fill them with paint. It's testing van, doesn't want to give way, doesn't want to stop. That testing light, duck van, don't want to stop then.
Stop me and have a baby.
It's a bus trying to get through, isn't it?
Two motorbikes, what? Two persons on one motorbike.
God, that bus has got a tight in it, he's on the other side of the road to turn left. Yeah. And the car's out of reverse back. Yeah. Yeah. You've all got to go to Weymouth to get a port of bay anyway. One shop here, right? What one shop? Farm shop.
Yeah.
50 yards, turn right, B3157, Brandon Lane.
That's bloody bus to go the same way, isn't it, mate? It's fine for some people on bus, you know. I mean, I'm nowhere. They must be going down Wiltshire. There's a lot of people walking here, isn't
there? Turn right. B3157, Brandon Lane.
There's a campsite, sorry, that's one.
These kids, Dave.
They've seen some about early
waving. No, they're just randomly waving at everybody and everybody.
first exit, B3157 Chickerell Road. Go left on the roundabout, first exit.
That's pretty, wasn't it?
No access to the sea there, huh? So most people must go down and check out the sea. Actually, there's one ferry and one oil tanker in this lake.
Oh, I'll have a look on that app in a minute.
I think they've all gone back out from here down there, haven't they, this way? A lot of them's gone back out on service, haven't they? It's starting to get back out.
There's hardly anything here.
What about paint point?
When you see how many different boats there are, you're surprised they don't bat into each other, don't they?
Yeah,
but there's more planes than anything. And look how many planes are in the sky at one time.
Because look what's going past us.
Wow. Yeah, but look how many planes are in the sky at one point. There's more planes than boats.
After 300 yards,
that's where the boats are right now. And the dot, the blue dot, is us.
We're in Weymouth, mate.
Turn left. After 350 yards, cross the roundabout, third exit, B3157 Granby Way. Cross the roundabout, third exit. on the roundabout, third exit, A354 Weymouth Way.
That's all new, that bit.
Yeah.
But I guess people, I don't come this way, innit?
Yeah.
Well, we were down our shoes
pub
on the thing
in that
end. Yeah. This is where I used to come into Weymouth this way, but I ain't come this way for ages. Come on. Yeah, it's that new one, isn't it? Yeah. It's just saying the same thing. Huh? It just gets through, I don't know which way I am.
Well, it says to go up range. Is this going left?
Well, this is where I am.
Yeah, well, that's telling you to go that way.
What? Straight on?
Yeah.
What? That lane? What, that lane?
I don't know, it's just telling you to go left. That's what I'm doing, isn't it? Range, isn't it?
I'll tell you what, it's not very good. Marks up very good, yeah?
Yeah, these are turning right.
Well, that's what I'll turn right, anyway. Because it all comes in the same bit anyway, doesn't it? It all comes to the same bit anyway.
Oh yeah,
because we used to park in this car park down here anyway. We just missed off the railway station on this bit of traffic. We can either park here or there. Just near the seafoam, because the seafoam's just down there.
After 200 yards, turn left, West Ham Road.
I'm just on the phone. How many spaces are there, is there?
Try and park where we usually do, on the front.
There's loads in there. Yeah, but this is just the front, just down at the same centre.
Yeah, but I don't
get
the time.
Turn left, yeah. Then, after 150 yards, bear left. West Ham Road. Then, after 70 yards, turn right, the Esplanade. Turn right, then, after 30 yards, keep left.
I'm not
That's quite a lot. Oh mate, you're going to run across anyway, aren't you?
After 200 yards, go right on the roundabout, second exit.
There's a hell of a lot of cars up there. You can tell by these people.
Go right on the roundabout, second exit. Then, after 60 yards, you have reached your destination on your right.
Because you want to go right as far as back, you want to go right the path. Because there's no ferry down
there.
The ferry is no longer down there. You want to go right to the
back. You have reached your destination on your right.
Then we'll try to find the ferry. He's gone around the wrong way, that. That's the only place I found one up here, was up here last time. Oh, these are bloody. No, this is bloody, what's called, isn't it? Camper vans, isn't it? And I don't think there's any parking spaces here today.
What, look, I see one right there. Oh, I know, that's
what camper vans. It's camper vans. That's a problem getting up sometimes. I know there was someone that was hanged there. Well, last time we came here was busy. Back to that town centre, it's the first one getting it. So I know there was 118 in there, wasn't there?
Yeah.
You can tell there are none in there, but people just trying to think, aren't they?
No, we can't do it.
Because you've got either massive. do it anyway, you'll just in dump off here.
Yeah, fine, dump us off here.
Let's go around this way now, because I'm thinking you can't get around half the streets then, can you? Find your own. Half the streets are closed off, aren't they? See, you've done all this up then, yeah?
That's
giant boat. Mm-hmm. I think this brings you back on that road by us anyway, doesn't it?
Now we're far away from the beach.
Do you know where that is?
Never know.
You're just the other side of the harbour. The shops.